8 years old, and that dear lady was crowned Queen of England, and we all sat on the village green and got some tea in her honour. A long time ago, God bless her.